Live from our studio in Singapore, this is BBC News. It's Newsday.